stage. Happy birthday.
I'm losing my marbles.
The helmet will make you feel safe.
Microphone right up to your mouth and give it a smoochy kiss, then talk into it. Check, check. There you go. Read your five now. I'm just going to grab the ATIS. Yeah, okay. Bit of low cloud around. Alright, feed up onto the pedals here for me. We're going to turn right and just go down the middle of this little taxiway there.
Yep.
And then we're going to make another right turn. There's a yellow line for us to turn onto.
Okay.
Okay.
Cross runway 04 right 04 left to the holding point, Bravo 6 runway 10 left.
Cross runway 04 right 04 left, holding point Bravo 6 runway 10 left, you're a Fox 881. Hatch Tower, good morning, you're a Fox 881, Bravo 6, runway 10 left, ready for eastern departure.
You're a Fox 881, Hatch Tower, g'day, keep it rolling, thanks, runway 10 left, clear for takeoff, and traffic on the upwind remains on the circuit.
Copy traffic, runway 10 left, clear for takeoff, you're a Fox 881. He wants us to move. I'll get us moving real quick, okay? Yeah, have a quick look at the building just over there, see that building?
Yep.
We'll be in the air by then, okay?
Okay.
Let's go. Right, airspeed's alive. 3, 2, 1, start raising the nose to the horizon.
Up, too high.
Foot forward.
Hi.
Go loose, go loose.
Runway 10.
Hold the nose on the horizon. There you go. A little bit of right.
Runway 10 right here.
Oh. And nose up. Ever so slightly. Yep, perfect right there.
Zulu, sir, Zulu, traffic on that wind to Eurofox there, departing to the east. Runway 10 left, clear, touch and go.
Please touch and go, 10 left.
A little bit of right. Good. We're going to make a left turn in about 3 seconds, okay? See that hill over there? I want you to start a left turn onto that hill.
Okay.
Keep the nose on the horizon. I'm just going to ask Josh. Oh, is it Regan, maybe? Remember. That's it, roll out there. Nose on the horizon. And we're going to make a right turn in about 3 seconds. I'll tell you when to come out of it, okay? So start that right turn. And roll out there for me. Good. And we're nearly at top of climb. 3, 2, 1, push. That's it, bit more. Very good. There we go. Didn't bring an umbrella, did you?
Navigation left turn direct to Scott, climb the bottle 120.
Very good, you tell me when you want to break.
I'm all good for now, thank you.
Okay. Yeah, that's alright. Okay for now. Okie dokie, I'll get your trim, just let that control stick go for me.
Do you want to set the bottle?
Oh, thanks.
Zero, I've got Gold Coast.
Otherwise I can't trim. There you go, your controls.
Down for Yankee runway 14.
My controls.
So just get the nose forward again. So we're level. Just nose forward. That one there. There we go. You can do a turn if you want. So what you do is you move the control stick first, then a little bit on your foot. That's it. Bring the stick back to the middle and just lift the nose up just a touch. So keep your foot in. I'll tell you what, mate, sorry. I think we should go home, okay?
Okay.
Just due to that cloud there.
That's all good.
What we'll do is we'll go back and we'll do what's called a touch and go.
Okay. Your controls.
My
you on H1025. First contact with Archer Ground or Tower, notify receipt to Charlie. Archerfield terminal information, Charlie, expect instrument approach. Runway 10.
Just as that cloud's moving over the airport, okay? I've got the control, Fernando.
Okay, yeah.
Runway 10, right for off departure, south frequency.
I came in really fast.
Wind 170 degrees.
We'll go back and do a couple of touch and goes. Just for giggles.
Wind of 2 knots. Visibility greater than 10 kilometres. Cloud is scattered 2,000. Broken 3,000. Temperature.
We'll do a landing takeoff and then do it again, okay?
Okay.
Zulu Sierra Zulu, downwind for touch and go.
I'm just going to call up the control tower.
1 minute left.
Zulu Sierra Zulu.
Tower, you're above triple 81 target 1500. Receive Charlie inbound, request a couple of circuits on arrival.
Fox 881, Archer Tango Bay, copy the circuits and maintain 1500. Join downwind, runway 10 right.
Maintain 1500, join a downwind for runway 10 right. You're above triple 81. They've asked us to go that way. I don't really want to go. You're above Triple 81. Request a direct track for Archerfield just for the next couple of miles. Get around a rank show.
You're above Triple 81. Still maintain 1500. You can track as required. Report once you get on that right diamond.
Track as required and we'll tell you. You're above Triple 81. So you can't see our runway, but it is just over there.
Big click Oscar, downwind 10 left.
Need windscreen wipers.
Big click Oscar, number 2 runway right, and follow the Eurofox, late downwind.
Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring it back to 2500 and lower the nose, and then start a turn. 90 degrees.
Kilo,
90 degrees.
10 left.
10 left,
big trim.
Delta Romeo Kilo.
And you see the nose is quite low now.
Yep.
Zulu Sierra Zulu downwind for touch and go.
Zulu Sierra Zulu number 1 runway left.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to land and then I'm going to say your controls after the landing, okay?
Okay.
I'll do the power for you.
Yep.
And see if you can hold yourself straight,
Kilo,
straight on the runway with your feet.
Okay.
I'll help you. Just go all loose so that I can do it.
Yep.
Okay. And then we're going to take off just like we did, but it's all going to happen very quickly.
Okay.
All right. Where's that Cessna? There he is.
100, assigned heading, clear for takeoff, 10 left.
Good Fox, Triple 81, runway 10 right, clear touch and go, remain the right circuit.
Runway 10 right, clear touch and go, right circuit, you're Fox, Triple 81. Okay, you see the runway out there?
Yep.
I'll tell you when we're dead on.
Steering uniform India, ready, 10.
A little bit of wind pushing me that way. There we go, we're kind of facing just off to the right a little bit,
yep.
Just due to the crosswind.
Holding short.
And I want to be at 65, I'm a little bit fast, so I'll just bring the power back. There we go. And I'm trying to keep that runway threshold dead still in the windscreen. The wind's just pushing me to the right, so I'll fix that up. Important we maintain the runway, otherwise we'll hit that guy over there, hey. He's
yep.
On the other runway.
Yeah, Victor, I'm going to form locomotive.
Little bit bumpy for you.
Victor, form joint base from me, 10 right, number 2, follow a...
I'm using the power to get me back there, so a bit more power, a bit short there.
10 right.
Down to the runway threshold.
Zulu, Zulu, remain 10 left, clear.
Eyes at the end of the runway now.
Yeah.
I'm raising the nose as we sink.
Yep.
I'm holding it now at the end of the runway. A little bit of right crosswind there. Get ready for the control. See, I got that right there. I need you to hold that.
Okay.
Okay, flaps and trimmer reset. Okay, your controls.
My controls.
Here comes the power. Right rudder. Start raising the nose. Onto the horizon.
Oscar, runway 10 right, clear to land.
Hold it on the horizon.
10 right.
Put the right in, we got right crosswind.
Helmet touch and go.
There we go. Very good.
Millimeter number 2, remain left hand, follow the Cirrus on final.
Put the right in, we got a right crosswind. Hold that in.
And all stations, shallow approaching from the tower.
And hold that right in, today.
Delta Romeo Kilo, connect departures, 133.453.
Flaps are away. See that nose on the horizon.
Delta Romeo Kilo.
We're going to make a right turn in just a moment. Okay, start your right turn. See that nose on the horizon.
For a second.
We're about to turn back towards Park Ridge, west of the Shadow Park. Come back in.
Start rolling out.
You don't want to come in? You're just going to go back to Park Ridge?
Yeah, this weather's turning to shit, isn't it?
It is.
Forward, I've lost the horizon. See, this can get dangerous in terms of spatial disorientation.
Yeah, you can't tell anything.
Yeah.
You'll be number two on this sequence. You'll be following a Cherokee at the moment. They're a wide downwind, about your right 2 o'clock, mile and a half.
Yeah, copy the traffic. We'll keep a lookout for them, and this one will be a full stop. You're a Fox 381. My controls for a minute.
Your controls.
You're from India. Line up, runway 1 to right.
There is an aeroplane in front of us somewhere.
Line up. Okay.
Very uniform India.
Anyway. He did say my 2 o'clock, I can't see him for shit, but anyway. I'll get you on a downwind, I'll give it back to you, hang on. This is called a high workload TIF. So we're doing alright. Okay. See if you can grab that horizon out there.
Careful, touch and go. Weather left, zero
in. Sure, uniform India, runway 10 right, clear for takeoff.
10 right, clear for takeoff, Sierra Uniform India right.
A little bit to the left. Yeah, I'm losing the runway.
Yep.
Nose forward a touch. That's the one.
Wow, that wind is really strong, hey?
Sure is, because of that rain shower. Sierra Fox, your late one, is late down with full stop.
Uniform
2 on my
right, and follow the Cherokee,
they're
just turning final.
We'll follow the Cherokee,
Uniform 2 on my right. Uniform 1 to your right, clear to land.
Okay, so with your right hand, on the big lever down here now, I want you to pull that all the way up.
All the way up?
All the way up. All the way up, that's it. Lift the nose back up, hold it there. Just here, that's it, and now trim.
So trim down.
Hold the nose up, there.
Yep.
Relieve that pressure. Relieve it.
Okay. Well.
Relieve the pressure, so using this relieve the pressure. You don't want it there, you probably want it about there somewhere.
Okay. Too fast.
There you go. Hand up here for me. Okay, when you're ready, wind that power back. Make a right turn for me.
Please.
Bring that power back.
A little bit too much on your right foot.
Just point at Brisbane City for me there, with the nose in that low position there. In the low position for me. That's it, and I'll trim you for you. There you go. I've lost visibility of the runway.
Yes.
Okay, my controls.
Your controls.
Sorry.
Hey, you're good. Can't see anything.
Nah, it's getting a bit hard, isn't it?
Rooks 881, runway 10 right, clear land.
Runway 10 right, clear land, you're a Fox 381. I can see the strobe on the runway next to it. Yeah. Okay, I got the runway. Just over here to the right.
Hey, yep, I see it.
I'll tell you what, we'll have a bit of fun. Do you want to do that instead?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we're going to be too high. Oh, we're too high. See the runway down there?
I do.
You reckon I can put it over the top of that white paint?
Absolutely.
You still reckon I can?
Yeah.
You still reckon I can?
Yeah. It's pretty close now, but we'll have to do a sharp dive. Holy cow.
Zulu request called on departure. Very uniform, India departure.
What about now?
Maintaining 1000.
That was quick.
Zulu, Sierra Zulu. The code one approved.
Hey, a little bit of wind there.
Sierra Lima, lift downwind.
Sierra Lima, runway 1, throw left, lift, touch and go.
Touch and go, 10 left, 0 Lima.
Sierra Uniform India, contact center.
A little bit of wind.
125.7.
Okay, I'll just get a taxi clearance and then you can drive the same.
Brisbane Airport's visibility was reducing to in those passing showers. Was it still greater than 5k?
speed up on the pedals for me?
Thank you.
After ground, your Fox 881 request taxi to Sniper.
Your Fox 881 Grand, g'day. Taxi boy, Alpha 1 to the apron.
Vera Alpha 1 to the apron, your Fox 881. He couldn't make up his mind then, could he?
Aye, aye. You got him? Your controls? I'll see you back there.
My controls.
Watch, the weather's gonna go real good in a minute.
Always the way. That was rather exciting though.
Yeah, it was a little bit. A little bit non-standard. So just put your hand up here for me. Your right hand, that's it. So if you get too fast, I want you to wind it back, okay? Just okay. Back to the stop. Just keep it where it is now, but if it gets a little bit too fast, just wind it back.
Jolanda Tango, they're going on the 8th at the moment for reducing to 6 kilometres. Most of their weather is staying over the bay at the moment, but we're looking at quite a heavy shower still over the TV.